Hi there, viewers. So today one of my moths emerged. It's one of my Atlas moths, the Attacus Kaiser. And you know, I don't really know what to say about it. As a species, it's nice, but this particular specimen, in my opinion, it isn't very great looking. Why? Because the shape is a little bit off, in my opinion. I don't know, the color and shape just seems a little bit wrong. And maybe you've seen my other video with all the crippled moths. This bloodline isn't very healthy. And maybe you've seen my previous video with all the crippled Attacus Kaiser with the failed wings emerging. And this is one that didn't cripple, but still I think the shape and general color just looks a little bit off, you know. If you've seen a lot of them, you'll know what I mean. So, but regardless, I wanted to make a video because I haven't filmed Attacus Kaiser yet. And even if it's, in my opinion, an ugly one, it's still an example of this species which I could show. So there it is, Attacus Kaiser. Maybe I'll have a few females that we want to pair. I don't know. Thanks for watching anyways. Until the next video.